the life here is really what I imagine as a student life. Like, you can find the libraries all around, and then you can sit and study. And then the campus is all around the city, yes. So there are students everywhere. Yeah, it's really like a student city. What surprised me was the form of examination, because in China we don't have group exams. Yeah, like we don't do exams in a group, and we don't write like really long papers, like 10 pages or things like that. Yes, like in China we spend more time on classes, on taking the classes. But here, like, we spend more time on reading materials and study by ourselves. I think the most important thing is we really need to learn how to be independent. Because when you study abroad, you don't only study, but you also need to figure out how to live here and how to make friends here and all sorts of, like, other stuff than study. We also have like a really equal relationship with our teachers. In Denmark, like, I think it's a professor and that's where I'm more like friends. Because I also got some professors, they say that if they have a little knowledge about something, and then if we know more, then it's that we can teach them something. Yeah, and also they can teach us something. And they will always be really encouraging students. Like, sometimes I don't think I did something like really great, but they will say, you did really great. Like, a lot of encouragement. Yeah. And also I think here we communicate in a more direct way. Like, if you have problems, we just go directly to the professor and then ask them. Yes.